off my reading glasses backstage. I'm still willing to suffer for vanity just a little bit longer.